Yeah. I don't know if it's private or whatever, but I think we kicked off it anyway. I don't even know if it's open inside. We could have a look inside anyway. My name is Walter, so that's interesting. And also the birthplace of Catherine Fitzgerald, the old Countess of Desmond. It was built in 1830 as a honeymoon gift for Henry Villar Stewart and his wife. It has recently been restored by an Irish Gregorian Society. The Mona House is a must-see on your Ireland tours. Interesting. Let's have a look. Yeah, like I said, I think I can go up here anyway. I said the scenery is just unbelievable. Look at that. Wow. Wow-wee. Cool. Arches. It was built in 1830 as a honeymoon gift for Henry Villar Stewart and his wife. It has recently been restored by an Irish Gregorian Society. The Mona House is a must-see on your Ireland tours. Interesting.
Let's have a look.
Yeah, like I said, I think I can go up here anyway. Look at that. Wow. Wow-wee. Cool. Wow. Where is it? May, June. May, June, July. And Heritage Week. This place itself, stunning. show you this little antique Indian tortoise. Beautiful place, huh? So, I'm going to go back up this way. Go back in, have a look at the bridge out there as well. Should be nice and cool.
Wow, it's beautiful, huh? Wow, so beautiful. Even though it's rusted to pieces, it's cool. Very, very cool. We'll have a look inside now in a sec. Wow, how cool. Very, very cool. Really, really nice. Look at that. Very cool. Very, very cool. Let's watch for other traffic coming across first, please. Thank you. I love it.